This is LWT. Now Melvin Bragg introduces this week's South Bank Show.
In a moment, the man who wrote Who's Afraid of Virginia Woolf, Edward Albee.